Well, right in the middle of all the storms, we learned that one person did die. This was after a crash in Dallas. Dallas Fire Rescue says that a driver and a passenger were in a vehicle that lost control on Pentagon Parkway. It's in the Redbird section of Dallas. That car wound up in a creek and it was upside down. One person was rescued. Paramedics did perform CPR on the other, but that person, we're told, passed away at a nearby hospital.